Hey, you're already watching my trailer. That's great. This is what the overeducated bearded hipsters in showbiz call a trailer commentary. Hey, yeah. I'm sure some movie did it once a few years ago, but you all have to do it because Hollywood is basically a brain dead, spineless money machine.
Kind of lonesome back here.
You can see my colon in this shot. Or is that a grundle?
Cool. Dead.
Why the fancy red suit, Mr. Poole?
Oh, that's because it's Christmas Day, Dopinder.
And I'm after someone on my naughty list.
You're probably thinking, this was a superhero movie, but that guy in the suit just turned that other guy into a kebab. Surprise, this is a different kind of superhero story.
Yeah, I could just hold that for a few minutes. Stunt ass.
Mr. Wilson.
Ooh. You've recently been diagnosed with...
Swarthy, desperate looks on my face.
What if I told you we can cure you and give you abilities most men only dream of?
I'd say that you sound like an infomercial, but not a good one, like Slap Chop, more shake weighty.
If I never see you again, know that I love you.
When I'm finished, your mutated cells will heal anything.
But
you still think we're making you a superhero? We're making you a super slave.
Well, come on.
You gonna leave me all alone here with Jose Canseco?
Whatever they did to me made my body indestructible, but my face... Oh.
No.
Look at me. Not attractive.
No,
look at it.
No, I don't want to.
Exactly. Silhouette shot. That was really my wrist. British villain. Hot chick.
The time has come to be a superhero.
Uh-huh.
Hear the music.
X go deliver to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. X go deliver to you.
We can't allow this Deadpool.
I don't have time for your X-Men pull, Colossus.
Besides, nobody's getting hurt.
Surprise!
That guy was up there before we got here.
Knock, knock, open up!
I played a lot of roles. Damsel in Distress ain't one of them.
Those weren't stunt doubles, and each and every one of them gratefully gave their lives for that one take. You just gotta admire the craft. These PG-13 trailers are agonizing! We're basically showing nothing.
I mean, that's why I brought her? Oh no, finish your tweet. Go get her, Tiger.
This is nothing compared to the Red Band trailer.
Oh, I so pity the dude who pressures her into prom sex.
This is absolute garbage.